Hey guys, it is me, Laura, here, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, make sure to click that subscribe button down below. But I'm getting back into Vlogmas. Today is Vlogmas December 13th, so yeah, that's really exciting. But now I'm back. I'm back being a YouTuber. I'm back posting videos every day. So today's video, I am going to be doing a Christmas wish list. Yeah, so everything I'm gonna say is what I personally want for Christmas. If you like any of the stuff I'm planning on like asking for, you could add it to your Christmas wish list. It's a free country, you do you. So let's just get started with the video. Okay, so I'm gonna be right here and the pictures should be popping up on this side. So the very first thing I want for Christmas, this is gonna be my main item. I really want this vanity mirror. The one I really want is this like theater type of style bulbs literally all around the mirror. It's really nice and I would love to have this vanity mirror for my vanity. Moving on, I'm going on to shoes. What I want for shoes for Christmas. So the very first pair I want are the Nike Air Forces. They're the all white ones, the simple type of Air Force ones that so many people have that I don't have, and I really want it so badly. So even if I don't get it, you know, it's on my list. Second one I want is the pink Filas. They're just pink and they have the Fila logo on the side. The next pair of shoes I want is white Filas. I mean, I got the pink, now you got the white. So yeah, I want some white Filas. It's literally the same thing, just white. The next pair of sneakers I really want are these Vans. They're the low slip-on Vans and they have like this checkered print to them. And they have, oh my god, this is the main reason why I want it. They have that drip thing on. Oh my god, that red drip. Ooh, that's some nice hot sneakers, bro. I really want them. So my dad kind of like was telling me about some sneakers and he made me kind of want this one, not gonna lie. They're called Yeezy 500s. If not, it's popping up on screen, the name. So I mean, but there are these just all white Yeezys. They kind of remind me of grandpa shoes, but you know, they're Yeezys. You could style them, you know, they're popular. So yeah, I want the Yeezys 500s all white. Moving on, now we're going to go on to makeup. I want the James Charles palette. So next palette I want is the Jaclyn Hill palette. Everybody has this palette. I don't have the palette. I want this palette because it has all like the neutral colors and I just love, like, it's a good brand, you know. That's one makeup thing I want. Next thing I want is the Urban Decay finishing spray or something. No, maybe not. I forgot what it was called. All Nighter? Going on to electronics. For electronics, I really do want a new case for my computer. My computer currently has this pink case. I know it matches my room, but it's like all beat up and stuff. Like if you see it in person, it has scratch marks and stuff because I take it everywhere with me. So I want to get a marble case for my computer so badly. Oh my gosh, like I honestly need one at this point. So the next thing I want for Christmas involving electronics is the iPhone XS Plus. I just want a new iPhone. My iPhone, I love my iPhone, but I feel like it finally needs to upgrade. I had this for a while. I currently have the 8 Plus, and hopefully I can upgrade to a 10. If not, it's okay. You know, new iPhone will be lit, so yeah. So I covered down all the makeup I want, all the shoes, all the electronics, and the vanity, like furniture stuff. What else do I really want for Christmas? I honestly think that's all I want. Oh, wait, gift cards. Gift cards, money. That's just some extra stuff. I mean, I would love gift cards. And I hate that this camera isn't focusing on me. Like, what are you trying to focus on, the wall? So, anyway, so if you guys liked this video, make sure to leave this video a thumbs up as well as subscribe. Make sure to check out my other videos and make sure to go like those videos too. Anyway, okay, I love you guys and I'll see you next time. And stay tuned for tomorrow's Vlogmas. And yeah. Okay, bye. I don't want to talk to you guys no more. I'm gonna be honest. I'm kind of tired. Okay, see you later. No, that was rude. Okay, wait. Okay, I'm gonna go. I kind of don't really want to record no more because I'm literally sitting. So there's, okay, I'm so sure. I'm sitting on that little piece of my bed. You see that? Hold up. You see that little piece of my bed? Right, yeah, right there. And that wasn't really comfortable. So I'm going to go. And I'll see you in tomorrow's Vlogmas because I'm back.